back. Kamishaw looks in. Cross ice. Out front. Scores. Rychel. 5:47 left to go in the second period. And the Marlies take the lead for the first time in the hockey game.